But first, drivers speeding past school buses just 9 days into a new school year. And some Tallahassee parents say they're seeing far too many cars not following the law. Thanks for joining us at 5:30 tonight, everybody. I'm Abby Walton. Zach is on assignment. These parents telling us they're worried about their child's safety and want to remind people about the dangers of not stopping while students get on a school bus. Our Brea Ruffin joins us now live and has more on those parents' concerns. Brea.
Abby, they're scared just like any parent would be if they saw cars speeding past their kids' bus stop while they're trying to cross the street safely. Now, if you take a look at your screen, this is the video that Roy shared with me. He took this last week of a car zooming past the school bus that clearly has the stop arms out. And he says this isn't the first time it's happened. Those arms flag drivers to stop. And on a two-lane road, this is not optional. It is the law to stop so children can cross safely. Blake says he is frustrated and drivers need to be considerate and help protect kids.
Vehicles, we have to really be safe, you know, and understand why rules are in place. You know, you may not see a kid leaving. It might seem like the bus has just stopped for no reason. But then one day, boom, now a little short kid came out there. That's just your day.
Drivers must stop until the bus arms have been pulled back in and the flashing red lights are off. For those who don't follow that law, they could get a ticket with a fine of up to $378 and points added to their license. And Abby, I spoke with Leon County Schools PIO Chris Petley. He says they're working on a plan to upgrade cameras on the buses so that way they can mail citations to drivers who fail to stop. Reporting in Leon County, Abrea Ruffin, WCTV Eyewitness News.
So important to stop and make sure you're keeping kids safe. Thank you so much, Abrea.